Hello students, in the video, 12th chemistry chapter 8 Ionic equilibrium evolution 8 pakkapuram enna ketirukanga calculate the pH of 0.04 molarity nitric acid solution adavadhu nitric acid solution irukku adude molarity vandu 0.04 molarity a irukku appadina adude pH value enna nu solli kekranga. So pH kandupidirukna formula pH is equal to minus log 10 base concentration of H plus ions. So minus log 10 base concentration of H plus ions kuduthirukanga laya enadhu 0.04 nu kuduthirukanga. So minus log 10 base idu eppadi pirichu eludhikalam 4 into 10 power of minus 2 nu eludalam laya. So ipo idu vandu log ab format la irukku appo idu vandu log a plus log b nu eludalam minus velile irukatum log A log 10 base 4 plus log B log 10 base 10 power of minus 2. Ippo in the minus vandu ulla multiply panniklam. So minus log 10 base 4 minus log 10 base 10 power of minus 2 minus ippo log 4 ku vandu value paakanum. Whole number vandu 1 da irukku laya 1 irundha 0. Nu eludalam. So 0. Nammude log book la log 40 ku paakanum indha pakkam edhume illa 0 irukradha artham. So log 40 ku paakumbodhu namakku vandu 6021 irukum. Indha minus 2 munadi varumbodhu plus 2 aidum already or minus irukku laya. So minus to minus plus 2 aidum log 10 base 10 vandu 1. So idha vandu minus panni podumbodhu indha solution oda pH value vandu 1.3979 kadaikum seringla. So indha madhiri dhaan pH value kandupidikanum. Idha vandu whole number ah kuda maathikalam pH is equal to 1.40 nu kuda maathikalam.